shack, really big. And I'm gonna do something there, I'm not sure yet.
This is Steven.
Mustang Shoney's. The sign is 8x4. The word parking is done in reflective vinyl from 3M. Mustang is done in holographic vinyl, reflective. And Sally's and the Red Stripes is done in regular outdoor vinyl. This sign was done for $50 labor and $80 material cost. It is a $640 sign that was done for $130. Way down here also measures the board of Mustang Sally's, measures 8x4. The metal aluminum sign behind it is 10 feet across on, or 8 feet across on top. I'm sorry, 10 feet across on top, 8 feet across on the bottom. And it is hand painted in the background behind the rectangle of the Mustang Sally sign. Painted it purple. Stars in the night sky, fades, reflection lines. This sign was done for $600. Walking up upon Mustang Sally's, the view unfolds as such. Is indoors and may not be able to be seen very easily because it is under black light conditions, which is one of the only ways to perceive it right now. There's a little background shelf that was sunken in area that has some crazy surreal images. Little Dr. Seuss trees in the background. Moon. More trees creating a background. And the illusion of a round eye in a corner. Right there. Looks pretty round, doesn't it? Or just show as examples.
Do what?
Or, you know, like...
That's what gives me a little bit more faith in the place, you know? I mean, what? I have faith in Jimmy. Jimmy's a good manager.
Uh-huh.
But, Walter used to run Clubhouse. He's invested some money into it. I wouldn't think Walter would get into it unless he thought there was some money to be made.
Yeah. I think all you need is genuinely focused people.
Huh?
I think all you really need is genuinely focused people.